Well, the Baltimore Symphony says it will be able to provide health insurance coverage for musicians during the lockout. They say they'll be covered through August because of donations from the board of directors and others. The coverage was set to end June 30th. The BSO says it plans to start its 2019-2020 concert season in September.